But we do have a flag on the field.
Hey, don't tell him us. Believe me, I was shaking my head too, and then he
Brody Martin on the carry. Tackle was made by number 10, Eli Thomas.
He's right here. Come on, guys.
Been boring. Now before a Blue Tiger first down. It's number 25, Jesse Hanna on the carry. Tackle was made by a score of the Golden Tigers, led by number 20, Garrett Van Voorhees.
Hey!
28, Eli Rogers on the carry. Tackles made by number 7, Thomas Mitchell. Braden Douglas. That's going to bring up 3rd and 11 for the Blue Tigers. Number 25, Jesse Hanna, but there is a flag on the field. Led by Big 60, Branson McNabb. Tackles made by number 21, Christian Fisher. Martin. That'll bring up 2nd and 8 for the Gold Tigers. Conversion is good.
Filming. That's the entire reason I'm here. No, I can't. I'm filming. World peace. I don't know. A pepperoni slice of pizza, please. Either that or a drink. And if a drink is only a dollar, I want 2 drinks. It's the same price piece of pizza. I've had. Okay. I mean, how much are the drinks? Onside kick.
Off with return by the Gold Tigers. 1st and 10 on the 50.
Did you get that video? Is that a video?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Number 17, Dallas, that is in the series. Brought down by a swarm of Blue Tigers. Led by number 63, Jacoby Martin. There's a flag on the field. Face mask against the defense. But the Gold Tigers. Yes, holding against the offense. Made the number one, TJ Kelly. That's number 32, Wyatt Anderson on the carry. It's made by number one, TJ Kelly. But not before a Gold Tiger first down.
I'm
Tigers.
Joel.
Number 17 covers his pass to complete for number 7. Thomas Smith. 1-point conversion is good.
Joel. Dylan has scored twice, like 2 touchdowns. Yeah, he just scored just now.
I missed it because I was trying to walk.
Well, he could have not walked. Scored 2 extra points and kicked a successful onside kick. Not sure whether it was intentional or not.
Good idea. Get over here, Zoom.
He said that.
Get over here. Get over here. Right there. Hurry up! We didn't have any pizza this week.
That's number 15, Whoa. Brantley Mobley on the return. Let's go.
Yeah. I only got 2 bags of Sour Patch Kids and 1 of the Sour Rainbow Strip things.
Yeah, you got Sour Patch Kids?
2 packs.
Okay, so you already got food, but then you're asking me.
You consider 2 bags of Sour Patch Kids and a thing of Rainbow Strips to be food?
Is it edible?
I'm gonna have to call it CBS.
Alright, well, I guess I'll keep this.
That's not necessary. Yes. Thank you. Yes.
Yeah, I'm not going all the way.
Everybody ready?
It has a strap underneath the bottom, so it can be a lot more sturdy. Oh.
You were looking right at me when I tried it.
Huh?
You were looking right at me when I was throwing it at me.
Oh, yes, I was.
That was made by number 17, Dylan Covich. So we do have a down young man on the field.
Oh.
I'm trying to see who that is. We had originally kicked it off and they ran it in for a touchdown at the very beginning of the game. Okay, if I get the comfy chair, you get the big thing of Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, my mom.
1, 2, 3. 2. 1, 2, 3.
Are they always back there when you're playing?
4. 1, 2, 3.
Not always. It's just whatever team.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 10. Everybody.
Not at all. Do they have a new logo? It looks like it doesn't have a border. That's what it is. It doesn't have a black shadow. Cans Without Borders.
It's totally different than this.
Yeah, Cans Without Borders. Calling an airstrike. How topical.